to describe the diva I'm about to introduce to you, and that is Lita!
Woo! Oh, he's right! And a standing ovation for the young lady that was out over 1 year with a broken neck king. What a great ovation for Lita. Oh, she is back and looking hot as ever, JR. Even higher. It was a long road back. I can relate to that. Ladies and gentlemen, next Monday night, we're going to be in the state of Connecticut at the Mohegan Sun Arena. It is going to be a huge night in the Nutmeg State.
It's going to be huge for you and I, JR. I know that we are back.
Oh, and lead us back. Looks great, huh?
You know, before we begin, I just want to say that while Lita was out with a broken neck, not only did she find time to start her own Animal Rescue Foundation, she also found time to write her own autobiography, Lita, A Less Traveled Road, The Reality of Amy Dumas, and it is available tomorrow. However, I don't want to embarrass you anymore, so let me just ask you, how does it feel to be back?
All right, I have got to start by saying, what's up, Chicago?
What's up, Lita? I think I know what's up.
Okay, yes. I had a broken neck, but I don't want to talk about it anymore. I don't want to hear about it anymore. I am so past that. If I was not ready to be here, then I wouldn't be here. So like it or not, I'm back. And nothing is going to stop me from...
Not too soon.
Oh, come on. Here she's at for over a year with a broken neck. Well, she fights her way back, and these two jealous Jezebels want to interrupt.
Well, let me interrupt you, JR. Puppies are back! Puppies! The ring full of them!
Molly, the WWE Women's Champion, and her, the young lady she's mentoring, Gail Kim. What's the meaning of this? How rude.
Okay, let me get this straight. First, Trish Stratus gets a new DVD, and now Lita has a book? Where's Gail's DVD? Where's my book? Where's our respect? I'm the women's champion, for crying out loud. Lita, your comeback is about to be the shortest in WWE history.
Oh, Gail Kim from behind, hitting Lita with her own autobiography.
That book's already a hit.
And look at this down. Double team.
Oh, come on.
Gail Kim and Molly, the women's champion, double teaming and going right for the neck.
Well, you're exactly right. This is all about jealousy. Lita's got a book. Trish has got a DVD. Speaking of Trish, look at this.
The double suplex. No. Lita landed on her feet. There's Trish. Trish and Lita taking care of, trying to take care of some business here with all the cows. Spine buster on Gail Kim. And Lita's opening up on Molly.
Hey, look out, look out.
Victoria.
Victoria from behind on Trish. Oh, look out, Lita.
And from behind on Lita as well, Victoria. Well, she's sick in a minute.
Oh, no.
If my math is right, Trish eliminated, and now look at this.
Double
DDT right on the neck. Dropping Lita right on her head. Lita says she's 100%. I hope to God she's right.
Oh, now look at Molly.
Molly and Gail so jealous. Miss Victoria.
Lita's book apart.
Victoria's a raving maniac. Meaning to eat your words, huh? absolutely classless by these three. I started to say ladies, but they're not ladies.
Oh, look at that Molly Holly. She's really proud of herself, isn't she? Check out Victoria come from behind on Trish. And look at this. This could put you out of action for a long time, JR.
Let me tell you something else that could put you out of